Are you feeling down? Are you looking out for someone who can come and push you or motivate you? Here is a good news to you. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you 5 ways on how you can motivate yourself without anybody's help and completely get over your boredom and start living your life with full energy and vigor. So whenever you're feeling boredom or whenever you're feeling down, you can adopt these 5 ways to get out of your boredom instantly. Number 1, list all your achievements. Take a notebook and a pen and start listing whatever you've achieved till now in your life. This is going to give you all the confidence to start moving ahead with complete confidence and clarity. This is going to give you all the confidence to start moving ahead with complete energy. Number 2, start listing the things you're grateful for. It can be even the smallest of the thing like your eyelash, to the biggest of the things like you have a beautiful house, a shelter, lot of clothes, lot of people, so many things. There are your body, everything. Start listing out as many things that you're grateful for. That is going to be your way of motivating number 2. And your way of motivating number 3 is going to be start listing out the angels in your life. Whoever has been an angel to you, came, you know, miraculously helped you and do so many, help you achieve so many things in your life. All those people you can start listing. That gives you the confidence and spirit that yes, people are there for supporting you. Number 4, list down all your strengths. Whatever you consider as your strength, list it down. And that is going to give you lot of shift in your focus. And that is going to shift your focus from the place of boredom or feeling down to a phase of ultimate confidence. So this is going to be number 4th way of motivating yourself. And number 5, the most important, list out all the dreams that you want to achieve in your life. So whenever you're feeling down, if you feel and give your mind that completeness of here are the things I want to achieve, come on, get up and go and work on it. So that is going to give you a push to start working on your dreams. So whenever you're feeling down or bored, what is that way you're going to adopt from all these 5? Or you want to adopt all the 5? Or if you have anything else interesting, please post all this in the comment section below. I'm waiting to hear from all of you. And if you have not subscribed for our channel, please click on the subscribe button and subscribe for the channel so that you're getting regular updates about this Daily Spark segment that we are giving everyday videos to ignite your life and have a spark in your day.